Thank you. Good. Quip, you're welcome. I have no idea how it ended up over here. You must have been talking about like last year's monster or something.
I have no idea either. It was working and then it stopped working. Well, it was like excellent for a minute and then all of a sudden it went to poor. But it's like going. We do. Actually, the Glockies got us they got us Christmas ornaments for a wedding present, and one of them was a picnic. Because he would tie to that, how he would do it. And...
We used to do that too, and then my mom would give him a present.
Thank you.
voices aren't too strong. If you're really quiet, you'll still hear, you won't go wrong. We have a few suggestions to make this fun for all. Please turn your cell phones off so they don't ring in the hall. If you really have to go, please leave when there's a pause. You may enter once again when there is a pause. If your baby is crying and it's really, really loud, please take them out until they're calm. This time, it is allowed. Save the hoots and hollers for when you're at the gate. When you're at a concert, it isn't quite the same. Paparazzi parents scare the class that is performing. Please stay in your seats, cause all those cameras are alarming. We've been working hard preparing in hope that when you go, you'll be coming and whistling the songs from our show.
It's December around the world. The high mountains, villages of Peru, there's a brighter, brisker feeling than usual.
In the boat cities of Hong Kong, the sea's a little more blue.
In the deep floors of Scandinavia, the mountains seem at last like old friends.
The tiny dragon planets twinkle like the stars above them, and the Swiss winds race home on the ski on skis as fast as
In America, there are carols singing, and Santa appears on a snowmobile.
In Mexico, a small boy with a big sombrero grabs a stick and wildly swings it at the mountain. His friends and family cry and clap, "Feliz Navidad."
In Japan, there are delicate sculptures made of ice and high-tech lights on the evergreen tree.
In Canada, December is the start of brand new.
They paint their doors and window panes bright red and decorate with paper cutouts and poems, things such as happiness, wealth, and longevity.
They store prime presents as well as materials for new clothing and decorations.
They prepare special foods for the celebration and a huge cleanup that gets underway. They scrub their house from top to bottom and sweep away any traces of bad luck.
They dance
with dragons and make drums. They shout Gong Hei Fat Choi, which means Happy New Year!
Christmas tree.
Excuse me? Thistles don't grow on trees. It must be a pine cone.
Nine. See? Germany. It's an old tradition that young children climb the tannenbaum that's your Christmas tree for a hen to pick up.
Why? Whoever gets it, whoever climbs it gets a reward.
So I'll take my reward now.
Here, have a hamburger.
Hamburger?
It's German, too. And something to put your hamburger on. As long as you grab it.
Whatever. Anyway. Happy St. Nicholas Day!
Thank you.
Israel bring the celebration called Hanukkah.
And not just in Israel, for there are Jewish people all over America, all over the world, in Asia, Europe, South America, Australia, Africa, and here in North America.
In December, people of the Jewish faith dedicate 8 days and 8 nights to commemorate a miracle that happened way back in 165 BC.
Hanukkah commemorates the rededication of the Holy Temple in Jerusalem after the Jewish victory over the Syrians in 165 BC, which was a very long time ago.
Jonah Maccabee and his soldiers went to the Holy Temple and were saddened that many things were missing or broken, including the golden menorah.
They agreed to repair the temple, and when they were finished, they decided to have a big dedication ceremony.
For the celebration, the Maccabees wanted to light the menorah. They looked everywhere for oil and found a small flask that contained only enough to light the menorah for one day.
Mysteriously, the oil lasted 8 days. This gave them enough time to obtain new oil to keep the menorah lit.
Today, Jews celebrate Hanukkah for 8 days by lighting candles in a menorah each night, eating special foods like latkes and jelly donuts and spinning dreidels.
Hanukkah!
It sure seems clear that December is a special time all over the world.
And no one is more special than right here in Little America.
That's right. One of the reasons it is so special here is that we have people all over the world living here and celebrating traditions of their ancestors, like Hanukkah, Ramadan, Las Posadas, and St. Nicholas Day.
And we've added a few traditions of our own, like Kwanzaa, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer pulling the sleigh, and Frosty the Snowman dancing around the town.
And a certain guy with a white beard and red coat comes down the chimney. I wonder who that is.
It must be Santa!
Thank you.
Christmas magic. And so many ants in it. Play that room in those house.
Holiday colors!
share with the whole wide world. So whether you celebrate Christmas, Hanukkah, oh my God, St. Nicholas Day, Boston Fathers, Chinese New Year, or all of the above, so hope you have a wonderful December and happy New